getting prepped and ready. Turn tag here at Needle Bay.
I'm stoked, I'm ready, I'm practicing my rowing techniques. I think I've got a cool something from it. The only thing I'm worried about is the waves.
Yes.
Concerned about the breeze.
But we have good experience in this department.
This is true. That run down in Ross that gives me a good impression of what I can expect.
Make sure to hold.
It's good to hear. We'll see you on the system.
This past run was pretty tricky because we had to go to two trees, to two locations, because the first one was a little bit tricky. It was a little wide, so we couldn't quite get the rope around. And then, yeah, it was a little bushy.
How was Muscles doing out there?
Muscles was... She was good.
Good.
She's been better.
Glad to hear it. Well, we'll look forward to seeing you next time.
Thank you.
So I'm here with Paige Muscles Organic. Paige, how do you feel about that last run?
Yeah, it was pretty good. I did the best I possibly could. I was rowing hard. It was a really solid row. We shaved off 5 seconds off our last time, which was, I think, admirable, considering the short time span we had in between the two.
Good. I'm glad to hear it. Well, what are you going to do to work on your strategy for next time?
Well, I'm definitely going to be conferring with my compatriot, the lovely Miss Claire Organic. Yeah, we need to work on our strategy. We need to pick a good tree first. And I guess maybe I shouldn't pick trees for her because I'm a little bit taller so I can reach around them. But
oh, I see. Yeah, oh, yeah. Okay.
That's, I know, I should. Sense. I forgot to take into account her handicap, so.
Okay. Well, thank you, Paige Muscles Organic. We will see you from you next time.
You ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
The balance beam race has begun.
Oh my god! I got cheated.
And Paige wins by a millimeter.
Blackberries are being picked.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Bowl holding.
Do you want a blackberry? Yeah! I know, we discovered it last year. It's amazing. It is.
Oh,
oh
no.
Okay, I can try again.
Yay!
Thank you.
Same strategy.
Best two out of three?
Yeah.